The future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned. Until now.
Matt, what you got? It's a woman! It looks like it. It's Helen! Return signal! Open the gate!
How'd you come by?
I've been to Dryland.
Dryland is a myth.
No. No, it's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation! We can all start new lives on Dryland, but we have to hurry. The Deacon and his smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle station! Max, sound the alarm!
Helen, get to that tower, quick!
This is not a drill!
Wes! Wes, I need you at the armory. You lock down that gate. Nothing gets in. Go.
Go! Seaplane. They have a seaplane. Wes, Mac, you got eyes. Where is it?
It's coming from the south.
They cover.
Right to the wall.
Cover it.
The gate, Wes.
Signal the Deacon!
Hi. I'm Tiger Woods.
You see that kid there? Turned off my mic.
No, it's okay. It's all right. We actually need these people. Here, back this. Brothers and sisters! Yeah, you hear that, Deacon? You hear that? These are not your brothers and sisters, am I right?
Somebody shut him up.
I'm gonna bite your face!
Oh, this should be good! You will never shut us up, Deacon!
Thank you.
Now, what was that?
Oh, yes, that's right. Desolate children. You poor lost souls on this big floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, yes, and he told me personally that someone here knows the way to dry land. Yes, my flock, to dry land. We're going to pave it and drive it, tax it and tithe it, sweet Joe above. We're going to use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
Yeah! You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. And neither will the mariner.
I don't know what I'm doing. Chuck, get the gate. The mariner.
What?
You mean that half man, half fish boyfriend of yours? The one who poked out my eye?
Oh, yeah, the one he did to him! He can't see!
Bring me the girl. Hi, Helen. Smoke! Whoa, woo! So you want to play games? Fine, let's play. You keep an eye on her. Hey, what you got up there, boys?
He's got an eight over! And he's got dirt!
Dirt? We'll see. I need to find dry land.
Dry land!
So the game's called The First One Who Talks Lives.
You leave him alone! He doesn't know anything.
I just made you the winner.
Helen, don't tell him anything.
And that guy, the loser, drop him! Now you're going to tell me the way to dry land is you are next.
Jet skier approaching at high speed.
One second, Helen. Shoot him!
He's gone!
What do you mean, gone?
He's gone under the water!
The Mariner! Boys, get ready! Shoot him!
Hey, Helen, where are you going? Did I say you could leave? You! You're dead!
Get the girl.
Hey, cousin! The Mariner's right there! I can see this, and I have one eye! Vernon! When I said take his head off, take his head off! Take his head off!
We've got guns, he's got water.
And he's kicking our butts!
Chuck, fix this.
He's not your kind. He doesn't have a kind. Let's go by the Flounder.
Uh-oh, Chuck, we've got a runner. Get me a weapon that works.
You're not gonna ruin our things for dry land,
you freak. Look at you. You're a freak. Get me a weapon. Weapon. Let's go! Just you and me. Mannequin's fish! Come and get it! Something on your back. Now why is he still alive? I want him dead. When you're finished with him, signal my seat. We'll blow this place to kingdom. I'll take care of the guppy. What is wrong with this? Yeah, cousin, duck. Sorry, I can't see. Need something with a little more...
Yes! Ask and you shall receive! Hey, Mariner, look what I found! Say hello to Big Bertha!
Oops.
Hi.
Hey, do us all a favor. Stand in one spot! You're using Chuck as a shield. Would I never like Chuck?
No! Mariner!
Yes! Winner! Thank you. Oh, Helen, single tear rolls down my cheek, but get up, we've gotta go. Somebody signal my seaplane! Well, look at that. I think all my men are dead.
Good!
So is my boyfriend. See that ladder? Go! Faster! I have a brand new vision. Yes! A pilgrimage for Tour de Draland. Just you and me, savoring in the sweet flavor of Draland. Hit my seaplane, but it doesn't matter. I have your woman. I killed your friends. So who's gonna stop me now? You? I don't think so. You don't have a leg to stand on.
No!
Yes, I, Deacon of Waterworld, celebrate the birth of a new nation. Draland is my destiny.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, what?
No! No! Can I not get you now?
Mariner?
Seas of war.